Hello everybody and welcome back to another Lost episode. This is season 1, episode 12, whatever the case may be.
A waterfall?
Oh my god, they can finally bathe!
Are you sure? Come on, what if they're like crocodiles or something?
All we've been saying no.
What was the name of that movie? Crocodile Dundee, something like that? A freaking giant crocodile? I mean, in this island, anything can happen. I wouldn't have done that. I've seen anaconda.
A body? What is it?
Oh my god, body! I said it when they found the water, okay? I said it. What if they're like bodies all the way there, rotten inside of the water, and they're drinking from that water? I said it! Oh my god!
Hey, you okay?
Yeah. I'm such a witch!
Yeah, you?
I said it! Why would you take a wet wallet?
Hey, got myself a wallet.
But it's wet. Her legs are pretty freaking smooth for being in a freaking deserted island. Even if she walks before the trip, this is not possible.
Rising in so short a time?
There's a lot not normal around here.
Mm-hmm.
Great, this beach is eroding.
It was the wind playing tricks.
Don't be so skeptic. You already heard and saw shit.
What about the papers that you took from her?
Charlie. Oh, he's so beat up. I want to hug him.
You're useless.
Oh my god. Somebody had to say it. Useless. I'm pretty sure she's gonna change. I mean, you have to change or you'll die. She'll change. But in the meantime, useless. Really? It's not a freaking pillow.
I think you're the one on top. Maybe you're not here for the case at all.
Oh my god.
Hello, woman.
You had it earlier and you gave it to him. What the fuck? Now you want it back? Women! I'm telling you guys, women! Someday, she'll stop being so useless. Someday. I mean cancer, babe.
There was a matter I was personal deciding to speak
to. I like you better than Fear the Walking Dead, bitch.
Lishan, could you at least try?
If you pick the lock on a Halliburton, I'll put you on my back and fly us to L.A.
Find yourself a runway, Daddy. There ain't no lock.
You think you're the only one on this island that's got something to be sad about? Baby, I got sob stories for you, so why don't you grab the other end of this thing and help me?
I mean, she's right. Everybody's having a bad time.
Well?
He almost got killed, but what are you gonna do? Soak in your own misery? That doesn't work. That doesn't take you anywhere. Believe me, I know. Don't just throw it, you have to... Why did she give it to him if she was gonna want it back?
I don't really care what it is.
I'm pretty sure it's the papers about her and what she did and all that crap.
Last chance.
But she can't open it, nobody can open it? Why did she take it out of the water? If she didn't want anybody to know what was inside, just leave it there.
I can take it.
No.
The tall guy is not watching us.
Hey! Hey! Watch out!
Girl!
Shoot him!
Blast!
What's wrong with you? Shoot the gun!
Cover
him. Shoot him! Shoot him! Turn off the safety!
Give me that gun.
It's on the side! Turn it off! On the side! Turn it off!
I don't know how to use a gun!
Oh my god, are you serious?
You wanna get shot, that boy?
I don't know how to use a gun. It's classic.
What? What the hell?
I knew this guy.
Of course there had to be a guy involved.
This guy.
In France, in Saint-Tropez.
I love him. Oh my god. Mm-hmm. This
well,
guy, tell me
more. Best way to learn the
Oh, Said is so cute. Girl, we are already know you speak English.
A headache.
Stop simmering in misery. Try to see the positive side of things.
And
try to
I know
be like her.
Or people.
You did everything that you could do. And
yeah,
you came very
tall.
Close to dying yourself.
He needs a hug.
Maybe I should have died.
No, shut the fuck up.
You know what I think, Charlie? You need to ask for help.
Who's gonna help me?
Me.
Let's go. Right around here.
That's Let's going go. Way too far for money, okay? Oh, holy Jesus. I don't think
All
it's
right.
a good thing breathing
Compared
that.
To what?
You know.
You want me to?
No, I'll do it.
This is going to be a little way too personal. But when my grandpa died, he died here in my house. After a few hours, because nothing in my country works, and we had to stay with the body for like hours. After a few hours, they wouldn't even let me in the room because I couldn't breathe that. Like, I had to either cover my mouth with the thing or just not getting at all because I was not allowed to breathe that. Like, the air that was in his room or something because it was a body.
Key isn't in here.
And it was decomposing or something. Claire. He's nice to you. At least be fucking honest.
Jack.
I was shaping them to. But now she's nicer to Sawyer. And there's like more feeling between Sawyer and Freckles than Jack and Freckles.
The sea of
I hate
sparkles.
It. Yeah, don't pressure her.
Next, the
very much like nonsense for the past hour, and
I
now
mean,
it seems
she said she couldn't do
PA?
It.
I told you that my French sucks. In years on Mystery Frickin' Island, your friend might not be quite adjusted.
Right. Finally, I agree with her in something.
This was a mistake.
Haven't you heard? I'm completely useless.
At least you know.
That's the antibiotic I've been giving you for the knife wound in your arm. You're right in the middle of a treatment cycle now. If I keep giving you the pills, you're going to be as right as rain.
Oh.
But I'm going to stop giving you the pills.
Yeah.
Don't kill him.
The girl.
Now you're going to have to kill him.
What
the fuck?
Easy, Maggie.
Her name's
Just
Maggie.
Just cleaning up after myself. I know you're cold, baby. But you're not that cold.
What the hell's going on here? Shot me!
Oh my god!
Shut up, Jason.
You gotta trust us, Freckles. We wanna help you. His face is like. What?
What is it?
I don't believe in her tears. I'm guessing she actually loved him because she's crying because she killed him. If it hurts that much.
How?
Hope.
I just do.
Oh no. Oh no, Terry, don't cry.
I'm not the one that can help you.
Huh? to help yourself. But you just told him hours ago that... Oh, okay. God?
We thank you for bringing us together tonight.
I love her, okay? But she didn't hug him! He needed a hug! I wanna hug him. I don't think that's ever going to happen, but if I ever see the man who played Charlie walking down the street, I'ma run to him and hug him. Just because Charlie needed it 10 years ago. 10, right?
The guy from Central and your French woman
is crazy.
She's just like Long.
I'll go sailing. No? All that trouble for a toy plane? I don't get it, Freckles. You gotta give us something. Thank you so much for watching this episode with me, and as always, I'm Sarah Miana, and I'll see you in my next video. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man. If you never wanna grow, take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland. I am Peter Pan, I'll never be a man. If you never wanna grow, take my hand, I'll take you to Neverland.